the white tsunami waves moving extremely rapidly upstream.
Ibaraki Airport was shaken violently. Part of the ceiling of the terminal building fell.
You're seeing a fire that is completely raging out of control. Oil refinery up in blaze. And it looks like the tsunami has engulfed several cities in Miyagi Prefecture.
Here, a boat in a harbor finds itself tossed about in a whirlpool created by the earthquake.
95. Obviously, someone inside that building waving a white towel, seeking help.